We have to help.
Hi, bird watchers. You know me as Flamebird. But my real name is Jimmy Olsen, Superman's best friend.
These comments are epic.
And I'm Lois Lane, Superman's...
Superman on his way to find the person who said Lois was Flamebird's girlfriend.
A reporter for the Daily Planet. Metropolis is under attack. Superman is out there right now defending us, but he can't do this on his own.
Come on, hang in there, Butterfree!
When I first met Superman, I didn't know how to feel. He was stronger than us, faster, more powerful. And every single day he went out there.
Let me see, please. No, let me see, please.
And use that power to help us. People have told you to fear Superman because he's different from us. But we
humans are capable of causing hurt and pain too. Because of greed. Because we want to punish those who don't look or act like us.
They are honestly just making Lois more like Luz now, cause you could definitely hear Luz saying that.
Because of fear. But we're also capable of greatness. It's what we choose to do that matters. Superman's made his choice. It's our turn, Metropolis.
Do not underestimate me, Bellus. For I am the Good Witch Roots, child of the human realm, student of the demon realm, and warrior of peace!
So please, turn off your power, shut off your building's breakers, your generators, do anything you can to starve Parasite of energy.
Get down to business, to defeat the Huns.
Superman has saved the city over and over again.
It's time for us to save Superman.
Do not underestimate me, Bellus.
Wow, the people really took it to heart.
Get down to business.
Come on, Superman.
Honey, turn off the lights.
Do
not underestimate me, Bellus. For I am the Good Witch Luce.
Here. Superman will save us.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe to my channel.